To me, it has always been a pleasure experience to be here last 4 or 5 times. In fact, here maybe second or third time. And I have seen this organization and this exhibition and conference growing from strength to strength. I was just talking to some TV channel and they were asking me what is the significance of this event, and I was telling them that so much is happening in e-governance today in the country. What is lacking, however, and I did speak about it in my session at 2 o'clock, is that there is so much lack of sharing of successes, so much lack of appreciating what good work has been done, so much less discussion on how it can be improved, so much less display of what has been done. So if we don't do that, many of our wins will be unheard of and be unreplicated. Many of our failures also will not be noticed, and there won't be any chance for improvement. And we can't afford to have that. If e-governance has to succeed in a big way in the country, apart from all the effort that is being made by all government and IT secretaries and so on, which of course is a foundation, but we need a catalyzing impact of all of that on the society, citizens, partners, and industry. And unfortunately, we don't have so many opportunities to make it happen. And e-India, this event is exactly fitting in there. It makes happen at least confluence of like-minded people to come together. I come here, I do meet people like all of you in the audience, and speakers with whom I can share ideas, learn myself quite a few things, and that has not changed. Every year it has gone up, it has grown. My company, Mastek, of course, has been participating, and personally I have been, organizers are kind enough to invite me to speak, and I take that opportunity to speak because I learn too in the speaking. So I think you must give him a big kudos for making it happen year after year. And as I said, again, I would request him to obviously take it to many more states, many more places where this revolution of e-governance is happening. Of course, there is other part of this, which is health and education, which is also changing scene. And I was attending some of the events there too, and I was very impressed with the kind of speakers which were there. So it is not only about IT, but it is about many other things that he's doing. And I have been observing him and his organization last few years, and his enthusiasm and passion. He has been now doing this state-wise also. Last year we had this Maharashtra event, which was very successful. I'm sure he must be doing at some other places too. So I think what we need is participation by all of us, support by all of us, and coming here and speaking. So I'll again at this stage would very heartily congratulate honestly for all the effort that he's making, and if we want to make e-governance some catalyzing impact, then this event has to make happen, and it is happening. So thanks again.